Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I got the best spawn ever. If you think I'm lying, oh boy, you better just look. What is that then? What is that? Yeah, you thought I was kidding, didn't you? Ha! Get wrecked, nub. It's the best spawn ever. I'm so happy to see this kind of spawn, because I've never had a spawn like this. Dang, that goes deep. Okay, I've never had a spawn like this, because obviously I'm bad luck. But still, hey, it's fine. And if you... Did I almost fall in the ravine? Think so, but whatever. Anyways, if you guys want to join me, just on one of my videos, comment if you want to join or not, and then I'll invite you. So don't you guys worry, just comment on one of my videos to join, and like, it has to be live though, otherwise I won't see it on time, and then I'll invite you. I don't know why I just made 26, but okay. All I need is a pickaxe, and then I just turn the rest into, dang it, and then I can turn the rest into sticks. Okay, whatever. Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm just gonna move. Been playing this for a very long time, so that's it. This is called, dude, the weird thing is it's called Zombie Battler, but I literally look like a legit zombie. Okay, this is strange. Notch, go get this skin fixed, please. Name it like Hypnotized Zombie or something, I don't know. Okay then, time to make me something. Some furnace. And then I'll need one furnace on the go. Alright, there we go. I have no idea why I'm distributing, but okay. Time to take this crafting table on the go! I don't know why I didn't make a stone axe. Well, I can make an iron axe. What am I talking about? Okay, there's lava over here, and I'm actually very scared of lava because bad stuff have happened with me and my friends with lava. I've had very bad experiences with it. I need like 3 torches or something. I'll put 3 coal in there, 3 torches here. And that gives me 12 torches. Okay, that's fine, whatever. Yeah, that's all I need. Dang, there's a lot of iron in this patch. Is that it? Yes? No? Where is that? Okay. Thank you. Okay, it's just me, thank God. Alright, I thought I put on moderator, but thank God I didn't. Okay. This is a lot bigger than I thought. Okay. This is a crazy big ravine, though. Like, seriously. Ah! Okay. To the corner! To the corner! Ah! No, thank you! They should add 1 armor to this game! Oh my gosh. And if you're wondering what the heck my sensitivity is at. Nope, wrong one. Yeah, 200. I have no idea why I play with this sensitivity. It's just mad. Oh, I see some iron over there. I'm gonna go grab it. I don't ever trust digging down, but for some reason I still do. Because there's a very big chance I could just fall in lava. Oh my god. I'm so scared because once I found diamonds, I dug it up, and then I fell right through, and then there was lava there. I got to half a heart, and somehow survived. Yeah, very strange, but true. Horsey, can you throw down a ladder, please? No? Okay, I don't need your help anyway. This is a lot of iron I grabbed. I think I should have enough. No, I'm gonna grab a stack because then I can already make an anvil. That's crazy. Dang, why is there so much iron? I feel like somebody's been in this world or something. Well, I'll continue with part 2 in a second. Yeah. Alright, that's gonna be it for part 1. Sorry that it was so short, but I just gotta do something, okay? Don't worry, I'll start part 2 in like a few minutes.